But the puck still in the Flyer zone, where it spent most of this third period. Out to McDonald, blocked in front by Foster. McDonald again, he scores! Colin McDonald has given the Islanders a 3-2 lead.